down from Jerusalem to Jericho when he was attacked by robbers.
Get him, boy!
They stripped him off his clothes, beat him, and went away, leaving him half dead.
Let's go, man. Almost feel sorry for the man. Let's go, boy.
Happened to be coming down the same road. And when he saw the man, he went by to the other side. So too, a Levite, when he came to the place and saw the man, passed on to the other side. A Samaritan, as he traveled, came where the man was, and when he saw him, he took pity on him. He went to him and bandaged his wounds, pouring on oil and wine. Then he put the man on his own donkey, brought him to an inn.
Heavy. Hello, kind sir.
Hello, how may I help you?
Well, I have a sick man, and I would like for you to take care of him. I'll return tomorrow.
The next day, he took out 2 coins and gave them to the innkeeper.
Thank you very much, sir. I'll come back out here in a second.
Boy, spit in there! Okay, as I was saying,
look after him,
he said.
I will come back tomorrow, and I will pay for all the expensive stuff you had to use on him. Anywho, and bye. So, take good care of him. Okay, bye. Hey guys, and it's me. This video was not as well scripted as I thought. Camera's game is shaky right now. It's sort of like a skittish sort of thing. So, yeah. Okay. Bye.